You know, what would be a few pieces of advice you'd want to share with, you know, internet managers and used car managers out there?
Judging from my career trajectory and how I feel about my life today, say 15 years on in the car business and only 35 years old, mm-hmm. it's so, like, you can't, what do they say? Treatment without diagnosis is malpractice.
Yeah, that's actually a good point.
I don't know where you are in your career, your sales path, your, you know, salespersonship, whatever it is, your life. All I can say is get a little better today and try and get a little better tomorrow and pay attention to that sort of thing. And mm-hmm. and whatever that means to you, and people find it pretty hokey, especially when they're in a crummy place in their lives, like to think about guys like Tony Robbins or Jim Rohn or whoever the talking head is that you like or can receive some information from, where it's not your dad or your mom telling you what to do, and maybe it's not the reverend at your church telling you what to do, or some position of authority, but that has no relationship, you know, it doesn't matter. Get some advice, get on a path to be being better than what you are, because no one is perfect. And even Tiger Woods hits 100 balls every day before he wins the Masters after six
That's
years
such a good
away.
Point. I mean, isn't that amazing?
Whatever.
How many people said he was done?
Done, yeah.
Like, done. His career's over with, he's not, and he ignored it.
Yeah.
And just
put his
kept
head
going,
down, get
and
back
kept
to
going,
work.
And kept going, and kept going. But
yeah.
I agree with you that we need to be, I like to use the word intentional.
Yes.
About our growth.
Yes.
You know, and I find to be intentional, the key to be intentional with your personal growth and business growth is that you actually have to plan it out.
Yes.